SnapGene offers three basic types of annotation: enzymes, features, and primers. By default, SnapGene displays enzymes that appear once in your sequence and have a 6 or more base pair recognition site. Restriction enzymes that only cut once are marked in bold. And the hover option allows you to access more detail easily. SnapGene allows you to remove enzymes manually, either one at a time or all at once. To add individual enzymes, use the search field or filter by enzyme set. Keyboard shortcuts allow you to remove enzymes directly from the plasmid map. You may want to hide some or all items without removing them. There are several ways to do this. By using the keyboard shortcut, via the Hide button in the sidebar, or by selecting them from your chosen enzyme set. SnapGene comes preloaded with hundreds of features found on common cloning vectors, and automatically adds relevant features to any new DNA sequence. The Detect Common Features option allows you to scan, view, sort, and add features to your sequence. You can also create new features by highlighting the relevant area on the plasmid map or the sequence view and choosing Add Feature. As with enzymes, you can quickly toggle features on and off in both map and sequence view. To see a complete list of the features in your sequence, simply click the Features tab. Here you can sort features, toggle to a compact view, or simply hide individual features. You can create new primers via the sequence view. Click and drag to select your DNA sequence. SnapGene will automatically calculate the length and melting temperature of your oligo. It's easy to save your selection as a new primer via the Primer menu window. Primers on opposing strands are clearly indicated in both sequence and map views. As with other annotations, you can toggle primers on and off from the sidebar, and you can view a complete list of the primers in your sequence via the Primers tab. SnapGene can also automatically design primers for specific techniques via the Actions menu. Watch the rest of the videos in this series at snapgene.com.